God is talking, but I heard it all before. I've seen it in the papers and I've watched it on TV. Words are gonna beat the living daylights out of me. But there's something to be said for having something to say. Each modest opinion and dogma has its day. Every quip, every quote, every witty anecdote. There's something to be said for having something to say. I've never understood why truth has such a price to pay. For saying what you mean is not like meaning what you say. Remember that the more you know, the less you understand. And every word you say is like a footprint in the sand. But there's something to be said for having something to say. Each modest opinion and dogma has its day. Every sentimental verse, every compliment or curse. There's something to be said for having something to say. So come on, everybody, let the working classes and the middle classes and the upper classes and the master classes and any other kind of classes, let all the classes chatter. Let their heads get fatter. Their words won't matter when the tree strong. Nothing is all right and nothing is all wrong. Remember when your dreams go down the universal drain. The best things in life are the things you can't explain. And yet there's something to be said for having something to say. Each modest opinion and dogma has its day. Bittersweet, bad or good, overstated, understood. There's something to be said for having something to say. So why not go ahead and say it anyway?